I believe that Hong Kong is a part of China. It is absurd trying to separate Hong Kong and China. China has suffered from Western hypocrisy and abuse for 200 years, and China is standing strong now. So that is why Hong Kong is being used by overseas elements to poison Hong Kong in order to try to hurt China. And the only reason is because China is becoming strong, the West is becoming envious and is becoming weaker. And it's absurd that the young people here feel that they can support freedom by destroying everything that's been built up by the people of Hong Kong and of China for all these years. I want to say, think. I want to say to them, think. How does it help you? How does it help Hong Kong to destroy Hong Kong and everything people have built up? How are you going to make it freer and better if it's all been thrown away? Hong Kong was built up by Chinese people. Not the British, it was built up by Hong Kong Chinese people. And the young people here are throwing all of that away, and I'm disgusted by it. Being violent, peaceful protest, they've got the opportunity for peaceful protest, they make it turn it into violence. I cannot see how that's going to help anyone.